what is up. I'm starving. This tooth is always more yellow than that tooth. Starving. I'm about to eat. Get my eat on. And, yeah, I'm, like, so, so starving. I got Saddle Ranch. I wanted mac and cheese, but I ended up getting, like, the whole menu. I have, yes, I have a BTS shirt on. Taking the phone out of the way. I'll show you guys all my BTS stuff, by the way, during this whole thing. Let me go grab it. This is right here. You can still hear me. I've become obsessed with BTS. I got BTS socks. I've become obsessed with them. The fandom got me. They converted me. If you guys have seen this before July 21st, which I hope you are, I have a show in Anaheim, California at Full Screen Alive. Go to fullscreenlive.com. I'll be the first link in the description box below. Check it out. I have an 18 plus site, trishyland.com. Check out the content there. And yeah, we're going to get in the mukbang. My mom also has a mukbang channel. Please check her out. She tries really hard on there. It's youtube.com/unpaidus. All of those links will be in the description box below. But I'm starving. I have to just get into this food real quick. Real quick. I could not be more hungry, starving. Like, I almost want to just die. I've been juicing here and there. Today is not a juicy day, but I worked out a lot this morning, and I'm going to go work out again. So that's where my head's at. So, all right. I can't even remember everything I ordered, to be honest. We're going to just open all. I know this is the mac and cheese next to me, so that's what I'm most excited about. What is this? This is chicken fingers. I watch some things where people are like starving. Actually, I'm gonna take my oven up. I got some nachos. I kind of want to heat up a little. But I love nachos crispy and they don't come. I'm gonna probably heat up a little bit of this food. Oh my god, these chicken fingers are so good. I love just the tip of the chicken fingers and when I'm eating them by myself. So good. It's so good. This food's amazing. I hope they got this right. I get the jalapeno mac and cheese with no jalapeno because they don't have just regular mac and cheese on the menu. So hoping they get it right. I really don't like jalapenos. Looks like that's just blue cheese, which I'm okay with. It smells great. It smells delicious. They have new noodles. They used to have different noodles there, but I don't mind these new noodles. They're pretty good. Mac and cheese is like my thing. Oh my god, it's so good. Got some bread. These are onion rings. Wish these might be better crispy too. Oh my god. These are really bomb onion rings. They were so many. I hate onions, but I love onion rings. Isn't that weird? It's my favorite kind of food. Bar food, snacky food, comfort food. So good. Wow. Okay, once again. I got even shorter nails, so.
This color is OPI Lemon Drop. Loved it. I love the name too. I didn't get anything sweet. I guess I could always go for the candy or a sprinkle donut. A sprinkle donut would be fabulous right now, actually, but I did have that. I could have a sprinkles cupcake. Well, it's so obnoxious to close me. But I'm an obnoxious kind of person. What else would be great right now? We get a crepe. I think a crepe might be a little more satisfying. Okay, well, we'll wait until we get the nachos in. My God, I love takeout. I love bringing back food. It's so good. I'm sure you're like, if I remember these, I haven't eaten so fast here. Every other place I lived in LA, it's taken forever to heat up an oven. So, I don't know if I should put, let's just see how these, yeah, these would definitely be better in an oven. Oh, for sure. They're kind of like melted. Okay. We're going to tell you we're going to have it. I can't make any promises. Oh, yeah. Nachos just don't transfer very well. Carry out. I just dump them. They put it in such an awkward. It's just a weird box, too. Okay. Ugh. That was something not good. This sounds not. Oh my God. This is why I don't even like baking or cooking because. I mean, sometimes it doesn't even look appetizing the way they... When you have to see something, how you prepare something. Like, if my mom made these nachos and gave them to me and prepared them for me, I'd be like, okay, cool. I'll eat them. I don't even know. I'm, like, scared to flip this. I should just commit to it. Commit. Okay. We'll see if these turn out. Any better. It would be so great, a Cinnabon, but I'm not gonna do that. No. Oh, it's pretty much preheated. Let's put this in there. Not too long because they are pre-cooked, but we'll see how those do. All right. So satisfying to just have like a little bite of everything. You know when you're craving so much. A little bit of everything makes such difference. So bomb. It is the worst thing ever. I'm not even talking, I'm just eating. Shoving my face with food. Okay. Let's just have one more for dessert, Trish. That'll be good. I think I'm gonna go with the crepe. Goes by. Why don't you just meet me? Mm-hmm. is your favorite environment?
Oh my god, Taco Bell. Chicken and cheese sounds so good too. I'm like going through my past orders and I'm like, okay. We're gonna get this again. Delivery, yes. Okay. That over there. Okay. So what's been new? I'm going on a trip again tomorrow. I'm excited. It's a fun trip. Not like Bora Bora, but it's still fun. I want to go on like a fun trip again, like an extravagant, luxurious vacation. I would love to do a European one. Like Greece and Italy. And Paris. And Paris Disneyland. Bahamas, Disney World. Just take the rest of the year off. It's so good, man. Oh, that's so good. I literally gotta stop. The bread, I forgot about that. Alright. Let's see how these nachos are doing. Is this bad to do? I guess not. Ooh, they're hot. Alright. I don't know if that was long enough, but we'll do that. I'm gonna warm these biscuits up because they look so bomb. I'm just gonna throw those in the microwave for a minute. These were pretty warm. I just don't think they're going to be as good. Tasted weird even cold. Let's see. Better. We're good. We're good. The ones on top are well done, which is nice. My biggest pet peeve is people standing while they eat. I'm always like, sit down. Really good though. I don't know why. I guess I'm not sitting down because I feel like it's such a big platter.
Woo! It's hot, probably. It's hot. Okay, just gonna try. These are kind of sweet, actually, so this could have been my dessert. I just want to, like, try. I haven't had one of these biscuits in so long. The cornbread has jalapeno in it now, too. I forgot about that. Saddle Ranch used to be my favorite restaurant. That would be, like, the go-to place for birthdays when I first moved out here. Or, like, my mom and my sister first moved out to California. We'd go to, like, Saddle Ranch because we, like, loved the food. Oh, my God. I forgot how magical this butter was. Oh. Oh, my God. Get all up in that. Wow. So good. It's like this apple cinnamon butter. It melts. Oh my God, I gotta stop eating this. Wow. That's cool. I can't eat anymore. Wow. I know I haven't been talking much. This one, you know, I'm like really enjoying my food. Oh my God. I want that last biscuit right there. It's like a plain one. Holy cow. Bread and butter. Yum yum. Oh gosh, you guys, this is too delicious for words. It's like an apple cinnamon butter. You guys can get your hands on it. I highly recommend. Oh wow. These are kind of so-so. The crispy ones are really good on top. I think I'd have to just kind of move it around, but I'm kind of getting full, to be honest, and I have a crepe coming. But you can hear the crunch now. I'm just enjoying it so much. Holy cow. Alright, guys. Should we do a little BTS haul on this? Oh my God. This food. I wish I could share this food with you guys. It's so. It's like that bomb. Wow. Warm? Yeah, it's warm. Oh no, it's good. Alright. I guess we don't need all this. Okay. We're gonna do a haul. Hold 1 second. So if it came for the BTS, here's the BTS in the middle of the mukbang, because we're coming up with a crepe. I got all this stuff on Amazon. If I'm supposed to be getting it somewhere else, let me know. I don't know. I got recommended like one thing when I was looking for a t-shirt, and then just me, I'm buying all the BTS merch off Amazon. These were super cute. Ah! Super, super cute. I love these so much. And they have all the boys on the socks, which I thought were super adorable. Love a little BTS. And then this was like a little kit. It came with a photo desk calendar. Cutie right there. All of them on the back. The sticker set. And then, I guess these are like trading cards. I mean, there's multiple things in each of these, so. You can see they're kind of like holographic. Kind of cool. I don't know, I thought it was like cute. I was like really getting into it, so I was like, ooh, okay. Stickers, yes. Dust calendar, yes. You know, it really is like a fandom. Like a fandom. If like no other fandom can compare. I mean, I've seen a ton of videos on it where it's like they just dominate. Oh, wow. These are nice stickers. Oh, my gosh. These are great. All the stickers that it comes with, which is cool. And then they gave a shirt with this one, too. Kind of cool. Let's see what this one is. Okay. Living. I'm down with this. So that was a little BTS, mini BTS break. Sponsored by BTS, I'm just kidding. Love them. Check them out. The socks are literally the cutest thing I've ever seen in my whole life. I can't wait to wear these on my toesies. Recording. Cool, cool. All right, so now I got the crate, which is kind of took a little while to get, which is a good thing because it's kind of full. But this is pretty light for a dessert. It's better than like a chocolate cake or something. So I'm going to eat this. And I'm going to go run my butt off. Because that's what I do. Ooh, that was, sorry, that was weird. It's like right up in your face. I love buttered crepe. I just got a plain buttered crepe. It's so yummy. So warm. Like the butteriness and the warm, but I have to take a nap to be real. I'm sure crepe would be so easy to make, but so nice to just have it delivered and try down on it in literally a minute. I bet it was like a minute. It's so delicious, you guys. I'm sorry this is just like literally a chowing down video. No real updates, but that's just what it is, you know? Alright, guys. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys, for watching this video. Cheers. For those of you who are over the mukbangs and the MacBook videos, they will be done soon, both of them. Both mukbangs and MacBook videos. But I'll be coming back with some new videos. I'll be explained in due time. What? You guys enjoy them while you get them. For those of you who do enjoy them, for those of you who don't, new ones are coming. So win, 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 win. Love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. And until next time, I'm Marcus. My lovely fishies. Bye, guys.